So this picture what you are seeing here is showing blood supply towards heart. You can see different blood vessels here, small arteries and veins connecting. This is great cardiac vein, left anterior ventricular vein, left marginal vein, right anterior ventricular vein, right marginal vein, small cardiac vein, and right atrial vein. There are three arteries which supplies heart, which are called as right anterior ventricular artery, left anterior ventricular artery, left marginal artery, right atrial artery, right coronary artery, right marginal artery, and right conus artery. So details of arterial structures of heart is not much important for you, but still any patients coming with heart disease with myocardial infarction and they are showing you some blood reports saying that one of left anterior artery is blocked, so you could imagine which part of artery or which part of the artery is blocked in the heart. So according to the patients you can study. Say for example you are getting a patient of so and so heart disease, and then you study about that particular disease first, know about the disease, and then try to give required therapies and relaxation techniques, preferably under some medical guidance. So this is what we request. If you are attempting to give any therapies in terms of yoga therapy, it's better to give under medical supervision or under the guidance of a doctor, so that you can learn well and you can treat well, and the clients will feel far better to get your guidance under medical supervision.